Hello, I'm Mike Russell from musicradiocreative.com. In this video, I'll show you how to transcribe video and get the audio converted into text quickly. I'm really excited to introduce you to this. It's called Sonix, and they were cool enough to sponsor this video. If you're interested in getting your videos or podcasts or radio shows transcribed, you can do so by signing up at mrc.fm/transcribe. And if you get a subscription, you'll get an extra 100 free minutes using my link, and so will I. So it's a pretty good deal. mrc.fm/transcribe. So let's take a look at Sonix and see exactly how it works with my YouTube videos here. I'm just going to sign into my account now, using my email address and password. And here is the panel you get when you first sign in successfully. You can see there's one transcription I tested earlier on a voiceover. It's about 2.5 minutes in length. But now I'm going to go into my YouTube video manager, and you'll know this if you're a YouTuber. You just right click here, the drop down arrow next to a video. This is a stream I did a couple of days ago. It's had some pretty good views and interaction, so I am going to transcribe it and add it to the subtitles and closed captions section of YouTube. So download the MP4 like that. Give it a second to download, and then I'll be uploading it over here into Sonix. Oh, did it very, very quickly. There's the video ready to go. So click upload over in Sonix, and it will accept anything here, audio or video, which makes it great if you're a YouTuber or video creator. You don't need to strip out the audio in Adobe Audition. You can just drag it straight in. Or, of course, you can drop it in from Dropbox or Google Drive. Those options are supported. So I'm just going to pop down here, grab the downloaded video, drag and drop. Simple as that. It's uploading, and it will support many different languages, including Catalan, Czech, Danish, Dutch, Finnish, French, German, Italian, Portuguese, Spanish, Swedish, Russian. But I'm English British. So we'll click that one and click start transcribing. I'm also going to click a stopwatch here so I can keep an eye on exactly how long it takes to transcribe the video I've just uploaded, which is 5 minutes in duration. So hang tight. I'll speed up this section of the video and we'll find out how long Sonix takes with its artificial intelligence to transcribe my video. And there you go, in 2.5 minutes, which is 2x speed. So in half the time of the actual duration of the video, I have a full transcription now. It will tell me here in the quality tab, first of all, some editing's required. It's 83% confident in what it's transcribed, but it's got a few words, 10% fairly confident, and just over 5% slightly confident. Now, using the thermometer icon here, I can actually highlight the words it's not too confident with, which is brilliant. So at a glance, I can just go through and make those corrections if needed. Let's compare this, by the way, over here in YouTube to the YouTube transcription that's always done automatically. See, automatic transcription there. And you'll already see that there are a few more errors in this. It's not too bad. It's getting better all the time, YouTube's automatic transcription. But what I really like about Sonix and the artificial intelligence here is that you get punctuation, you get capital letters. It really is thinking very intelligently about the flow of your audio. In particular, one thing I've discovered is it cuts out ers and ums and any kind of, you know, strange things that you say when you're talking. So it reads really like an article. That is one of the primary focuses of Sonix. And as you can see here, it's looking very nice indeed. So let's play back the video by doing this and watch as the transcription will highlight the word it's on at that moment. Oh, there's a Sonix logo. Hello there, I am Mike Russell from musicradiocreative.com, and it's so fantastic to be back with you on my return from San Diego in California. So really, really good stuff. As you can see, it's working really well. It's splitting everything out into paragraphs, which is fantastic. So if I wanted to upload this to a blog, I could export what I've got here already, and I could do it as a Microsoft Word document or maybe a .txt file. Now, you can include speaker names. I'll go into this deeper on a future video. When working with podcasts with multiple guests, this is superb. Just going to untick that. Timestamps you can include as well, but if it's just for a blog article or something, switch that off. And you can export highlighted selections as well if you only want a little bit. Let's just export what we got there as a .txt file. And as you can see, title of the video at the top there. I can just delete that. It's split into nice little paragraphs here. And if you're really explaining something, if you're doing like a how-to video, you can split this out into sections, put nice subtitles in, and you've got yourself a blog post repurposed straight out of your video content. This is just amazing, with very little editing required there. You can also click the share button, share it out by email to invite collaborators to come and join in with you. So if you're working with a virtual assistant who usually spends hours transcribing your content, now you can share with them or add them to your account inside Sonix. So really, really cool stuff. Other brilliant stuff here like highlighting, strike through, which will actually affect your audio. And again, I'll show you this feature in a future video because there's so many different features inside Sonix. I just wanted to give you a basic introduction and show you just how powerful this is for either video content or audio spoken podcast content. Really, really good. I highly recommend it. Let's play a bit more.
To give a presentation on improving the sound of your podcast at Social Media Marketing World 2018.
I absolutely love this. I'm going to be using this a lot in my video and podcast production, and I advise you go and sign up and try it out for yourself now too. You get the first 30 minutes free anyway, and if you sign up for a subscription using my link, you will get an extra 100 minutes free. And so will I. So it's a great deal for both of us. Go to mrc.fm/transcribe to try out Sonix now. That is mrc.fm/transcribe. And just as an aside, the closed captions to this video were generated entirely by Sonix. Enjoy.